This deadly five-alarm fire, New York police say it's the result of a domestic dispute. One person was killed, but authorities have yet to identify the victim. Firefighters discovered the victim on the third floor fire escape, burned beyond recognition. Witnesses saw the suspect start the fire in a second floor hallway just before 7 p.m. on Thursday. That's after police say the 45-year-old man had a dispute with his child's mother. They say an off-duty firefighter spotted the flames, but was confronted by the suspect who wouldn't let him into the building. Investigators say the suspect also fought with a police officer and other firefighters who were trying to get in. Authorities say the blaze quickly spread to the upper floors and through the roof. About 200 firefighters responded to the blaze. A police officer was treated for a broken hand. The suspect was treated at a hospital for bruises. Charges against him are pending. The woman and the child are accounted for. Nicole Grether, The Associated Press.